It's time to talk about what we got up to over the weekend. Mm-hmm. And I think I'm going to start because it's pretty short. So on Saturday, I actually had two meetings. One with my investor. I know.
Boss move!
Hey, I was waiting for
you. You see?
That's actually my pastor. That was the second meeting of the day. I didn't take a picture with my investor. I just took, we had like.
So that's another person.
You would not have that too. Hey.
Actually, it wasn't intentional. It wasn't like that. So it was actually a bittersweet. Like, it was a good and bad meeting. Because, like, what have you done with all my money?
Wow.
Like, sir, you know, there's the economy. There's factors of that. But we did try our best. And he was actually impressed. He actually gave us some more money. So.
Ooh. Okay,
wow. Then so you have more money now?
For yes, the business.
More money.
The business.
Okay.
It's not my money.
Okay.
Whose name is the business in?
The name? Yeah. It's in my business account.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, so that happened. Then afterwards, I went to see my pastor. He's actually leading the church in
what sin have we committed in
here? I don't know. He really wanted to see me. And so I'm like, let me represent myself. This is January. Anything the Lord needs to tell me, I'll carry notepad and bear. In case you say the guy is not 6 feet, but it's like 5'7". It's okay.
So it's serious. So.
Amanda.
But why would your pastor want to see when they've been tagging church on all your pictures?
Oh, my goodness. So it was actually a very good meeting. It was fun. Mm. It was just gisting and everything. Then after that, I left. I got home. And then next day, I had a lunch date. It was very nice. Yeah, went somewhere in VI. Obviously, a guy. I don't know.
What Who is he?
What's your business?
He's a man.
How long have you known this guy?
When I was trying to look
in private life,
you threw me away.
Yes, so.
Oh, I was shooting my
on a feature.
Anyways, it was a very nice lunch date. So I spent my day there. Then afterwards, went to the beach.
Mm.
Yeah. So that was it. And then today's Monday.
You didn't go to church?
No.
Okay.
But
it's fine. How did I spend my weekend? I am still trying to recover from
all of the where'd you go to?
Craziness. Nowhere. Absolutely
okay,
nowhere.
December craziness.
Nowhere is everywhere.
Still locking myself indoors. Yeah, did that a whole lot. Just indoors watching movies. And of course, the AFCON has started, watching football as usual. So that was just my weekend, man. I'm still trying to recover.
Only you, I said this.
Only him. Yes. Under the duvet.
Yeah.
Only you.
Only
And my dogs around.
Your dog. Which is it, the female type?
Moving on! Okay. So what did I get up to over the weekend?
Sorry, I apologize.
All right, so on Friday after work, I had to leave the office early because I was supposed to make my hair, and then my hair stylist messed me up. So I was like, you know what? Every disappointment is a blessing in disguise. So I decided to get my nails done.
You turned out to Selma.
Yeah, of course.
Blessings
so I got my nails done. So the next day, Saturday, I went to make my hair.
Mm-hmm.
And I just wanted to do something different. And I felt good when I was done, even though she was a bit slow. Mm. And it took time, but I
very
loved
pretty.
It. Yeah, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
So after making my hair, which I finished very late. I was going for my friend's wedding on the island. And I was like, time has gone, but I'll still go for this wedding. So I went for the wedding and I saw an old friend, someone I hadn't seen in like over 5 years since we left school. And it was good vibes all the way. Miriam is good vibes. We're dancing and all of that. So Sunday morning, I took my people to church as usual, the chauffeur. And Sunday school will start next week. We're going back to our Sunday school, so I'm super excited.
Amanda, how do you feel now?
I don't know. I feel like a sinner.
That's fine.
So after church, I went back home. I had lunch, and then I was with family. And from then, I went to see a movie. I saw all the movies were sold out, apparently. So,
including you.
So I saw all the movies were sold out. So I saw Over a Dead Body. I went with someone.
A Nigerian movie.
Yes.
More importantly, you went to someone.
Yes, I went. I didn't go alone. I went to someone.
Who is it?
And it was very interesting. Oh, it wasn't bad.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which part? The movie or the hand? You know that part
where could they catch you?
It was nice. That's all I can say. It was nice, and it was a very funny movie. At first, I was like, okay, I can predict, but I was like, you know what, Catherine, try to enjoy this movie. Stop being the predicting person of this whole world. And I enjoyed it. Ayomogaji, That woman can kill you with laughter, eh? So after that, I went for my friend's party. It was her birthday, and it was fun all the way. I left them there, too, because I'm like, I'm going to work tomorrow. So that's my weekend in summary.
All right, all right.